Hello, Internet, it is I, Hewlett, and here is the robotic arm that the PC Club has been working on. One of them was the big PC you've seen me sort of playing with. Beautiful system they put together. These are great for kids, a lot of girls, almost as many boys. I love them because they're little geniuses. They're so excited about this stuff. I've found my intellect level to hang out with. It's grade 4. So this is a robotic arm. You know, it's OWI. It's a great little arm. Really, I mean, it's a nice little toy, but it's a toy. So we decided to hack it, to take it from this little thing you have to control manually to a computer-controlled system. So we pulled it apart, and we rigged it up to an Arduino board, to a microcontroller board. I'll link to all of the bits and pieces you need for this. And a little motor shield from 88 from Adafruit. I don't know how you exactly say it. Great little motor shield. Unfortunately, it only controls 4 motors. I got 5 on this, so we had to pick which one to use. I gotta figure out how to add another one. I wonder if I can use the servo. There's a servo controller on here. Maybe I can use that. Soldered it all together. Screwed it all together. We've got it running through a series of commands that the kids have come up with based on some of the code that came with the Instructable tutorial that had a lot of this information on it. We haven't put in the feedback and stuff that the other ones have because it was a bit advanced for the kids, probably for me as well. This is now working on its own. Power coming from an old, whoa, it was power coming from a hard drive power supply that I had. I now need to give it a mission. It needs something to do with its life. It sounds like we all do. I think I have an idea of what to do with it. Baz is very excited, Bratlet, because it has to do with gaming. You need to give it a name. What do I name him? Put it in the comments, let me know. We're going to work on that next. I will keep you posted on that. In the meantime, coffee! More coffee! All right, enough already. You're driving me crazy. Okay. Where are my headphones? Oh, there they are. Okay. Until we geek again, cheerio!